Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with Jim Gardner.
Philadelphia City Council member Kenyatta Johnson kicked off his re-election campaign today. A large crowd gathered at the Programs Employing People office in Center City this afternoon. Among those showing their support for Johnson, former Pennsylvania Governor Ed Rendell and Philadelphia Mayor Michael Nutter.